Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. أما بعد, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته, my dear brothers and sisters. Today we're going to talk about something that most of us long to. All of our lives we strive to actually attain. And as a matter of fact, that some of us look for in some of it in here. You know, we'll pay so much money to get a cream that will take 10 years of your life. Or we will work out to make sure that we're still young and strong. We will want to have pleasure all the time, look good all the time, be young all the time, be rich all the time. Guess what? All that and more is waiting for you in a place, but you have to pay a down payment. You know what the down payment is? La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. What is that place, you may say? It is Jannah, ya akhi. Where Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, Ala min mushammir al-jannah. Where are those going to roll the sleeves up for Jannah? Why? Because Ala inna sil'at Allahi ghaliya. This is a very expensive merchandise. So we're going to roll the sleeves up and work. We want to work so hard to get a place here we call our own. But how about a brick of silver, a brick of gold? How could you turn that down? You want to live eternally happily after? It's right there. You can eat as much chocolate as much as you want. We don't have to do aerobics anymore. We will live forever, young, no more wrinkles, no more noises you make when you sit up and down, no more receding hairlines, no more biryani belly, no more going bald, no more getting old, no more being poor, sadness, crying, death, illness, boss, work, jobs, everything else like that.
لهم ما يشاءون فيها ولدينا مزيد.
Anything they wish and desire for, we give them and we have more. So I leave you with one thing. What is that thing? When Allah subhanahu wa jalla fi ala says, أعددت لعبادي الصالحين ما لا عين رأت ولا أذن سمعت ولا خطر على قلب بشر. I have prepared for my righteous slaves nothing your eyes have ever seen, nothing your ears have ever heard, nothing even you ponder and reflected of your own wildest dreams, your heart ever ponder and reflected upon it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala prepared it for you, أخي أختي. But what's the condition? The invitation is already granted. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, my whole ummah is in Jannah except those who refuse. They ask him, who refuses to go to Jannah? He says, those who obey me, they will enter Jannah. Those who disobey me, they have just refused to go to Jannah. So what do you want, akhi and ukhti? You want to accept the invitation, insha'Allah, or do you want to refuse to go to Jannah? It is up to you. But remember, if it is to be, it's up to me. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gather us in Jannah with Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ameen. Wa akhir da'wah. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wa sallam ala alihi wa sahbihi wa tabi'in. Jazakumullah anna khayra. Wa salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network's social links.